Hello, welcome. My name is Aaron Weber. I'm a presidential diamond here at Unicity. In this video, I want to share with you what I would call the master's degree course for our compensation plan. Now, don't be confused by that. There's going to be no quiz at the end. It's not that high level of conversation, but it is that next step from what you learned when you came in and joined the business. So I'm going to assume that you are in the business and that you are keen now to want to know that next step. I'm going to give you a primer on the next stuff in the compensation plan. Not exhaustive, not necessarily complete, but a taste of some of the powerful features that we have. For those of you familiar with the industry, some of this language will be familiar, but hopefully applied in a new and exciting way. For those of you maybe less familiar, the language may be confusing, but hopefully significantly intriguing. And that's good. That's where we want it to be. I've spoken before of the three seasons, and that's really in a micro sense. Come in, become a manager, find and help others make managers, help those people do the same thing. There are also three seasons in a macro sense. You get started in your business, you build your team, then you bridge that gap as you're in that building, developing phase, and then you're at the back end receiving that great leveraged income. That is true in this sense. I've also spoken of a do X, get Y type scenario. That also applies here. Let me share with you some of the oft-ignored but very powerful features of the compensation plan that fulfill the promise the industry has been making for years and for generations. Let me give you an example, first of all. Typically, here's what happens. A bald or balding guy with a strange voice will stand on stage and tell you how great his lifestyle is. And then we'll say something to the effect of, if you work hard and do what I say, you too can have my lifestyle. Here's what he's really saying. You work hard, you do what I tell you so you can support my lifestyle. He's not saying that, but that's the message he's sending. We disagree with that. Now, we want to deliver that for you, but we also want to give you a serious taste and example of what it is you're building towards while you're building towards it. The challenge in the industry is, yes, maybe that lifestyle can be created, that income can be there, but you starve to death while you're trying to get there. You can make good money early on, then it kind of flattens out and you're working and not getting a great return on investment until maybe you get that back end. We have that back end, check that box. We have the great front end, check that box. But on a do X, get Y, known input, known output basis, we have that bridge that fulfills that promise. Let me give you four illustrations as to why I'm confident in saying that. First is compression. That should be a familiar word to you. By way of history, when this industry started out, there was no compression. Then a genius discovered the idea of compressing by levels. Then that was improved upon to be compression by generation. And then along came this thing called dynamic compression, which is the latest iteration of that. Now, I've maintained for years that the company that reinvents compression will control what I call the big red button for the industry, which means they control where the industry goes next and who lives and dies and who succeeds and who does not. As an aside, with the current flavor of month of dynamic compression, I have a challenge with that. And that is that typically the way it operates is all the leftovers are paid to the upline. Great for them in the short term. But as their downline then progress in rank, they start earning a bigger check, and guess who pays for that? The upline who were receiving those extra shares or extra percentages over the ensuing period. You have to be a fairly magnanimous individual, significantly so, to be excited about your downline progressing in rank when you're the one whose wallet that money is coming out of. We don't have that dynamic with what we call share compression. Basically, rather than levels or generations, whatever you want to call it, and we use those words sometimes inappropriately, we have each dollar of volume divided into six shares. First of all, it's paid from the bottom up. A dollar of volume is broken into those six shares, and those shares are paid out based on rank as it moves up the genealogy. Here's the result of that. It links productive leaders together. In my case, I get paid on up to five or six levels of diamonds. Call it a rank compression, if you will. Not only that, but I get paid 5%, 5%, 5%, 8%, 9%, 10% on shares 1 through 6, with the 10%, the big number, that double digit number, being at the bottom where most of my volume is. Best way to illustrate the power of this is to give you an example from my genealogy. With 6 shares, I will typically get paid between 40 and 45 levels deep in my payout. So if you want to talk apples for apples, company X pays 6 or 7 or 8 levels. We pay 6 shares. We may look poor by comparison. When you understand the power of shares and how they are paid out, and that may mean up to 40, 45 plus levels deep, there is no comparison. Now, there are also ways where that bottom 10%, which is a very powerful part of your check, can actually be 20%, 30%, on and on incremental volume that you build. That is an unheard of feature, which I'll speak about next. Number 2, the additional franchise position, AFP we call it. Once you're a diamond, you can sign yourself again, frontline to yourself. In effect, become your own upline. You still have one, you still value them, you still like to work with them, but the reality is you don't need their input as much. You can serve that purpose for and of yourself. They're still there, they still get paid on your business, but now you can get paid as if you are them as well as yourself. You love it because you're being paid twice, or 3 times, or 4 times. So that bottom 10% could become 20%, or could become 30%, or could become 40%. On the incremental volume you build in that part of your organization. Not just on a one-off fast start, just 1 month basis, but on an ongoing residual basis. People get excited about 5 or 6 or 7%. We have 10 locked in that first iteration of the plan, let alone the ability for you to earn 2 times, 3 times, 4 times that amount. Unheard of in the industry. Number 3, horizontal compression. Everybody understands to a certain degree the concept of vertical compression. We have to make that distinction. Why can't we also compress this way? Why can't those extra people you've sponsored, or those extra legs you've built, help you qualify for higher rank and therefore deeper payout? You've built them after all. Just by virtue of life, they happen to not be included in the legs you're required. Why can't you compress them horizontally into your 5th leg or 3rd leg, for example, and have them help you qualify to get to a higher rank, to get paid deeper? Here's the cool thing. We want you at higher rank. We want you to be paid deeper. We want your check to be as big as possible, so we will do everything we can to see that that takes place. That is just powerful and unheard of in this industry. Number 4, and I've mentioned this before, we have very much a do X, get Y type scenario. I don't mean to get mathematical or algebraic here, but that's the best way to describe it. If you want Y as your output, if that's your goal, it is very clear, very easy to see exactly what you've got to do to get that outcome. From a teaching perspective, from a duplication perspective, that makes it so much easier to teach and train people. Is what do you want to do? What are your goals? Here's what that is, and here's what you have to do. And not some, we hope it'll be there, theoretically it could be there. If the wind's behind you, it's a sunny day, you'll get it. It's a, you do this, you'll get that. End of story, done. Enables you to build in a sure and predictable and real environment. That applies in the first part of your business with the team builder bonus. I'd refer you to that chart. It also applies in that magical bridge stage. Sometimes in most comp plans, the valley of death, if you will. With our presidential shares, $3,000, $6,000, $9,000, or the aggregation of those to $18,000 a month on a do X, get Y. We have those bonuses. And then, of course, the multiple 10%, 10, 20, 30, 40%. We've covered all those previously in other videos, and you've no doubt been trained very well on those by your sponsor. It makes what we do and what we have solid, simple, and super powerful. Now, these 4 points aren't the whole ball of wax. They're just some of the features that we have that are oft ignored or less than ideally explained, but very, very powerful. Some of these features are also patent pending. So if you think they're cool and you want them in your business, guess what? You've got to come here. And why wouldn't you want to? So we control the big red button. Yeah, we do. But we'll wield it nicely. We'll wield it nicely on your and my and our behalf. So you want to do X and get Y? We've got Y, we've got X. You want to do multiples of that? We've got that too. We invite you to join with us. We invite you to re-engage and re-enthuse yourself with your association with us, because there is power here, and that power is here for your benefit. We invite you to come join us and get that. Thank you.